Virtue with a puck. Scrambles his way through center over the Oiler blue line. Wrist shot wide, and now we've got a fight. And it's going to be Christian Folin and Luke Gazdic. And Folin landed a couple of right hands, but Gazdic has his right free and belts Folin with a series of clubbing shots. And Folin tumbles to the ice surface.
Not quite sure. I'll give Christian Folin credit for getting in there and going, but
he's trying to make the squad, Bob. Yeah, I mean, you got to remember, he's an undrafted player who's worked for everything he's gotten.
Yeah, and that's a bit of a mismatch in terms of fisticuff abilities, but I'll give Folin credit for showing up. You know, I'm not a big fan of 3-0 game. You're fighting in the final 2 minutes, but it is preseason. 15 years ago, there might have been three more fights between now and the end of the game. I don't think we're going to see anything like that, but Gazdic, the more experienced fighter, and he handled Folin.
Took care of him.
Yeah, he took care of him.
And Folin, I mean, it was sound strategy. Threw a couple of right hands early, landed them, and then once Gazdic shrugged those off. And again, in Bob and I's experience, Gazdic seems to have just a granite chin.